I am extremely upset, disappointed, and outraged by the conduct of our deputy sheriff. What I saw and what my staff saw was a person who was out of control and basically lost it. And I can't have that at the Orange County Sheriff's Office. I certainly can't have that person around our students.